Hello children, welcome back to the new video. So today I am going to make a DIY floating balloon. So to do that we need a paper, a straw, here I have used a bendy neck straw, then a cello tape, a plate, balloon, pencil and scissor. I have used this plate just for the marking purpose, so you can use any size you want. So let's get started. So now I have used this plate for the marking. And I have done the marking part. Now let's use this scissor to cut this. So now you can see that I've cut a circle. Now what I'm going to do is, I'll take a scissor and I'll make a slit till the center in this way. And then I will join both of the ends together and I'll stick a cello tape over here. So let's do that. So you can see that I'm fixing this with the help of a cello tape and I'll cut the extra part. Okay. Now after doing this, we will make a very little hole with the help of a scissor in a very center so that we can insert a straw into it. Can you see? After doing that, we will take a straw and we will insert the neck and we will fix it with the help of cello tape. So let's do that part. So now you can see that I have fixed my straw with the help of cello tape like this. And this is the upper part. Now what we will do, we will inflate a balloon, but we will not inflate it too much. Just a little bit of air into it. I'll show you how much. So now you can see that I have inflated my balloon. Now let's try this. So now let's quickly understand the science behind this activity. So when we blow the air into the straw, the air which is flowing upwards from the straw hits the bottom of the balloon and thus it slows down as the air is hitting some object. Now once it slows down, it creates a region of high pressure. Now the high pressure region of air under the balloon holds the balloon up against the pull of the gravity, which makes my balloons to levitate. So in this way you can enjoy this activity at your home, you can have a competition with your siblings and you can see that who can levitate the balloon for the longer period of time. Enjoy!